بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين وبه نستعين وصلي وسلم على نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين ومن تبعهم إلى يوم الدين أما بعد Respected brothers, sisters and beloved children Inshallah tonight I will be sharing some reflection from Juz number 24 Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala beautifully introducing His mercy, His blessing, His forgiveness in Surah Az-Zumar, ayat number 53. قُلْ يَا عِبَادِيَ الَّذِينَ أَصْرَفُوا عَلَىٰ أَنفُسِهِمْ Ayah was revealed to Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that Ya Nabi, let my salim know. قُلْ يَا عِبَادِيَ الَّذِينَ أَصْرَفُوا عَلَىٰ أَنفُسِهِمْ لا تقنطوا من رحمة الله. يا نبي, let my slave know. Let Muslims and non-Muslims know. All human beings know how great Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is and how huge His mercy is, subhanAllah. His mercy is greater than the sky, greater than the earth, greater than the anyone imagination, what they can imagine. Let them know. أَصْرَفُوا عَلَىٰ أَنفُسِهِمْ To those people. To those people. Allah is not saying to let those people who are atqiya, sulaha, ulama, who have made their days and night according to Allah's commands and Prophet's recommendation or Quranic principle or according to Islamic religion. No! Ya ibadi alladhina asrafu ala anfusihim. Ya Nabi, go to those people, let them know who have done a dhulm upon themselves by denying Allah's command, denying Quranic revelation, denying Quranic instruction, denying your message, your command, your teaching, your advice, your nasiha, your guideline. And they have came to associate, partner with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. They're engaged in the kufr billah, shirk billah. They're not believing what you're saying. They're denying what you're calling. They have nothing to do. Who is Allah? And though they don't care who is Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah is saying, Ya Nabi, go to those people who have criticized you, who have messed around with you, and let them know the glad tidings. Introduce them about Allah's mercy, His forgiving, His blessing, how huge His mercy, how much Allah loves His slave, how much He's caring for His slave. My respected brothers, sisters, and beloved children, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves His slaves. But how much we love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. How much we care for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That Allah revealed this ayah in the guise to those people who don't read Kitab Allah, who don't understand Kitab Allah, and who's not implementing the ahkam of Kitab Allah, who's not reading Sunnah of Rasulullah, and who's not making the days and night according to the Sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. They have a spend. And their days and night in the darkness of the falsehood. Allah is introducing His mercy to those people who have been against Allah's commands, Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, teaching Allah's instructions and Prophet's recommendation. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying, Ya Nabi, let my those slaves who have done a dhulm by denying Kitab Allah, by denying the Sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, لا تقنطوا من رحمة الله. That no matter what you have done, that no matter what you have done, you have associated a partner with Allah, you have done a kufr billah, you have done a shirk billah, you have criticized Nabi Allah, you have cursed Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, you have criticized Nabi Allah, you have denied the message of Rasulullah. No worries, you are engaged during a days and night. And against Allah and His Prophet, you're not praying, you're not giving zakah, you didn't give a charity, you're not taking care of Islamic principle and Islamic teaching, no worries. During a days and night, you're engaged in the evil and masiyah. Allah is saying, you should know how much I love you, how much I care for you, how huge is my mercy and forgiveness for you. لا تقنطوا من رحمة الله. When it comes to me, oh my salih, you're evil. Your masiyah, your munkarat, your khurafat shouldn't be deceiving you, shouldn't be stopping you. But in fact, Just make one turn. Inna Allah yaghfiru dhunuba jamia. Just make one turn. Say, Ya Allah, I did the kufr billah. Ya Allah, I did the shirk billah. Ya Allah, I have associated your partner with you. Ya Allah, I went against the sunnah of Rasulullah. Ya Allah, I was closing my eyes in regards to kitabullah. Ya Allah, I was pretending as in blind in regards to sunnah of Rasulullah. Inna Allah yaghfiru dhunuba jamia. Allah is saying, just make one turn. One turn with a tawbah, one turn with istighfar, one turn with repentance, one turn by remembering Allah, one turn by believing Allah, one turn by accepting Rasulullah. Allah is saying, Inna Allah yaghfiru dhunuba jamia. Oh my slave, how much I love you, how much I care for you, how huge is my mercy, ready to forgive you with one turn of tawbah, with one turn of istighfar, with one turn of repentance, with one turn of call, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, forgive me. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Inna Allah yaghfiru dhunuba jamia. There is a chance that you may be delaying, but soon you utter, as soon you say it, as soon you seek it, as soon you ask, Inna Allah yaghfiru dhunuba jamia. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive each and every sin, that no matter what we have done during a days or night. My respected brothers, sisters, and beloved children, Allah is ready to forgive you. Allah is ready to bless. Allah is ready to grant. Allah is ready to honor. But do I? Do you? Do we are ready to take from Allah and His mercy? See what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying. وَأَنِيبُوا إِلَىٰ رَبِّكُمْ وَأَسْلِمُوا لَهُ. Oh my slave, what is stopping you? Oh my slave, what holding you? Oh my slave, what deceiving you? Oh my slave, what not letting you come towards me and get my blessing, get my forgiveness, get my mercy, and get all the goods of this dunya and get all the goods of the akhir? What's holding you? Just remember, nothing and absolutely nothing. Your evil, your ma'siyah, your engagement, your sayyat, your munkarat, your khurafat, your plan, your plot, what you have done against the Quran, what you have done against the Sunnah, what you have done against of Islam, what you have done against of Allah, what you have done against of Rasulullah, nothing should stop you when you're making a turn toward Allah. Wanibu, don't see what you have done. Ya. Don't see what you have done. Wanibu, my slave, come. Don't see what you have done. Wanibu, come. Don't see what you have done during a day. Wanibu, don't see what you have done during a night. Don't see what you have done against of Allah. Wanibu, don't see what you have done against of Rasulullah. Wanibu, oh my slave, come. 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 Waslimu. Accept. Believe on me. I will forgive you. My mercy is huge. Just accept me as an Allah wahdahu la sharika. Accept Muhammad as an Rasulullah. Accept as an Quran kitabullah. Accept as an Islam deen Allah. I will forgive you. I will bless you. I will honor you in this dunya. And I will honor you hereafter.